guys, how are you doing today? I'm sorry for taking forever to upload a video. I'm sorry. In all fairness, I've been doing things like, I don't know. I flew home to Oklahoma and Texas over Christmas break and New Year's, and I didn't film a single thing because, for one, I was like, you know what, this is Christmas. I need to celebrate Christmas. And then, you know, when I got to my mom's house, I did this the entire time. But yeah, no, it was a good break. It was a good Christmas, it was a good New Year's. I hope y'all's New Year's and Christmas and stuff were good. So to start off the new year with like a new video, because all the other stuff is Hawaii. This stuff is being filmed in 2015. So I decided we do a Q&A for like the first Q&A of the year. First question of the year comes from Ariana CX Bellow, and she wants to know, I think it's a she. Looks like a she. She has legs. Boys have legs too. She wants to know, are you coming to London this year? And if you do, when? I am. I'm coming everywhere else. I'm gonna fly over to the UK in, I think, the end of March and into a couple weeks into April. I'm gonna go pretty much everywhere I can possibly go. I don't know who's gonna be with me. I think Louis said he wanted to come with me, but I don't know. It'd be pretty cool. Because when I was last there, it was 2012, and I was just in London. I mean, London's great, but you guys are kind of spread elsewhere. So leave in the comments where you want me to come, and I'll try to go. Next question comes from Bobo Trump, and he wants to know, do looking at feet bother you? No. I never really thought of it. Sometimes, like, when it's, like, dirty feet, I'm like, no. Because, like, I don't know. Especially, like, I can't get in my bed knowing that my feet are dirty. Like, you're gonna get like crumbs at the bottom of your feet, and then somehow it works its way to the top, and you're like, how did this piece of kitty litter get in my bed? Then again, Thor does jump in my bed. Next question comes from Ashley_Bozee, and she wants to know, do you have any close friends that also do YouTube? I met close friends through YouTube, so yeah, I mean, my roommates do YouTube. Hello, Thor. Do you want to say hello to the camera? Go lay over there. Ow! Rude! But yeah, close friends that do YouTube. I like my roommates. And yeah, that's about it. Colin Black 2011 wants to know, why didn't you reveal to us that you're actually a llama in disguise? Why would I reveal my darkest secret? How did you find out my darkest secret? The world may never know. Furious_Monster wants to know, what is your favorite flavor of Pop-Tart? I like brown sugar cinnamon. Okay, it is the most original, and I know that, but it's delicious, okay? When you're like sick of wild berry or freaking s'mores, like where are they coming up with these things? Like, you can't, here's s'mores, or here's Oreo. No, no. No, no, no. I will stick with my originals, which would be wild berry. You know, the purple with the blue. Squiggly. Yeah. Okay, so I like cherry. I like strawberry. You know, I wasn't a big fan of blueberry. My mom would always buy it, and I was like, this is the wrong one, mother. And she's like, shh, honey, you're five. You don't know. And I'm like, yes, I know. Yeah, brown sugar cinnamon. Matt Ryan Harris. This is what I deal with. This was a bad decision.
Stop that.
Ow! Blew up wants to know, how many thumbs do you have? The 18_Pop Punk wants to know, would you rather have a cat-sized panda or a regular-sized panda? I would like to have a cat-sized panda, because can you imagine the size of regular panda's poop? With a cat-sized panda, you can get like a cat-sized panda litter box and have it poop in there. Rather than having giant bear turds, you can get little bear poops. Yes. MarkPrince_ says, can you lick your toe? I can. But will I? No. ButterflyMan17 says, so you've been dating a guy for 5 years, and he wanted a child so badly that he started injecting you. What would you do? Wait, what? TMO is here, asks, if you could choose one video game or another fictional world you could live in, which one would you choose? See, this is the thing. I get this question a lot, and I never know what to say, because all of the fictional worlds or video game worlds I want to live in are horrible. Like, think about it. You don't want to live in Skyrim. There's freaking dragons and trolls and giants and burglars, and it's a crappy place. Like, can we be real? Unless it's like Solitude or something, it's a crappy place. Like, nothing's good there. So yeah, Skyrim would be a terrible idea, and then like Hyrule might be kind of good. Actually, I'd probably pick Hyrule because Link is there, and Link is my spirit animal and everything else. What was I talking about? Oh yeah, and now maybe I want to go to Hogwarts, but then again, there's like lots of creepy bad things that happen there too. Pretty much every fictional world or video game world, there's something really bad. Unless it's like The Hobbit, because nothing bad happens in The Hobbit, but then one Hobbit's like, I'm gonna go on an adventure. And then he goes and there's like dragons and fire and death. Do you see where I'm going with this? Thor. My next question comes from underscore Vizulith, and they want to know, why pandas? Why not Polar Bear? Yes, Thor, why not Polar Bear? Because Polar Bears are better than panda bears, with their tampoons and everything else. Do you want to come say hi to the camera now? Okay. I've never heard of a Polar Bear. Those were all the questions you guys had for me on today's Ask Kate. Tuesday. I'm filming this on a Monday, but it's going up on a Tuesday. Ayo! Okay, Thor, you ready to go adventure? Nope. Smart hobbitses. Okay, well, I will see you guys sometime soon. I have an idea for a video. I have to have my roommates out of the house to do it because it's about them. I hope you guys have a fantastic day. Goodbye. Say bye. You hate me.